Dear student, assalamu alaikum. I hope you all are fine. This is your math lesson and today we will revise how to read and write time. So let's start together. Student, in the clock there are two hands. The hour hand is the short hand and the minute hand is the long one. There are numbers from 1 to 12 written on it. The minute hand tells us how many minutes pass the hour. So here it is on 12. When the minute hand is on 12, it means no minute has passed the hour. So in digital time we will write 00, and in analog time we will say o'clock. Now the minute hand is pointing on 8, so the time is, we can write 8:00, and in analog time we will write 8 o'clock. Next is, draw hands on the each clock for the given time below, and here given time is 4:00. 00 means the minute hand should be on 12, and 4:00, so our hand will be on 4. So there are some worksheets. Write the digital time for the given clock. Look at the first clock. Again, the minute hand is on 12, so it means when the minute hand is on 12, we will write 00, and the hour hand is on 2, so the time is 2:00. So next, move to the next worksheet. Write the analog time for the given clock, and here look at the clock. When the minute hand is on 12, so we will say o'clock, and the hour hand is on 8, so we will write 8 o'clock. And this one, draw hands on each face of the clock for the given time, and look at the first clock. The given time is 6:00. 00 means the minute hand will be on 12, and 6:00, so the hour hand will be on 6. I hope you can solve these worksheets on your own. Take care and Allah Hafiz.